Good morning, Sky Point Eagles. I'm Miss Fitzgerald. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join me in 30 seconds of silence.
I'm Sonia Soto.
I'm Liam Buswell.
And this is day 17
of Sky Point Media.
Question mark. Sky Point Media.
Last night was a fight, but we ended up taking it at 5, so we are currently 4-0. So we stay taking W's.
Yeah, buddy.
That's right. Come see us. Our next home game is next Wednesday, and then don't forget homecoming. Woo! We're taking on Losi again.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Student Council and on behalf of the admin team, we have our very first homecoming coming up, and we have adopted another school's homecoming and prom appropriate attire for their dress code items. So if you need any further information, on the bottom of this video's description, you're going to see a link and you can have all your questions answered. Ladies and gentlemen, please show your parents this. Girls, before you go shopping, and gentlemen, before you go shopping, make sure that all of your clothes meet the standards that we've adopted. It has do's and don'ts for both female and male attire. It has examples of appropriate dresses for ladies and unacceptable dresses for ladies. It also has the same for gentlemen. So make sure that you go through this with you and your parents before you buy a dress to make sure that these are you're wearing appropriate things. This goes for both ladies and for gentlemen. Again, this information is going to be on a link in the description below this video. Thank you very much.
National Honor Society is an well-established organization that promotes exceptional character.
Everyone in NHS has achieved at least one thing, and that's character.
We are open to any and all community service.
In NHS, you're helping other people, and in that you kind of discover yourself and what you want to do.
Simply get involved. When presented with an opportunity, Just do it.
This has been day 17
of Starpoint Media.
I'm Liam Buswell.
And I'm Sonar Soto. And good luck on testing, everybody.